going on here? Little boy. I'm scared. What's going on? What's with all the silhouettes? I want to be able to move. Yep, little boy. Wake up. Heath? Little boy didn't want to get up. But anyway, hey guys, it's Alec. Trying to get this game. What's it called? Oh, it is. I was used to WASD for therapy, but that's the way you wake him up. Okay, get up, little boy. Your eyes are glowing. It's kind of creepy. I'm sure you're like 10 times more scared than I am. I don't know. Awesome graphics, though. I mean, like, it's really good for 60 frames, easy on the computer. Yeah! Boy, that's supposed to be. Whoa! Ow, 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 ow. Oh, I did. Ouchie! That hurts. Wow! Cannonball. Ouch. Are you? I killed him! Ah! Cool. Again. This time. Safe. Jump. Yeah. Ooh. Push it. What are the controls in this game? Gotta see. Controls? Okay. Okay. That's pretty simple. That's what you're supposed to do in life. You're supposed to jump on top of a rope that may or may not lead to death. Aw, yeah, I made it. I like this guy's haircut. It's pretty good looking. I might. Ooh, shit. Wonder when we're gonna start running into. Oh, by the way, this game's Limbo, in case you didn't know. We probably already saw it in the, what's it called? The title. I decided to download and get it because it looks pretty fun for a playthrough because I get scared not as easily as Neil because he's such a freaking baby when it comes to scary things. I mean, he's told me and he is scared. But, you know, some people are just built that way. I'll be right back. Yeah, I now know what I did wrong. I dragged this thing on me. And I'm glad I don't have a good audience because I'm probably just screwed up. That's probably all I'm going to do. Stupidity of my. Oh, look at that MLG. Now, what? These things hurt me. Oh! Buildings, but I don't know. This far, just to let you know, guys. No, I'm sorry. Okay. Go jump over. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, that was close. That was good. This is a really good game. It's looking really pretty. Oh, that's good. That was pretty scary. And it happened exactly the same. Let's try something. What? First of all, I don't know. car. Of course, when I drag it, my body somehow hovers over the stupid air dragon. Run away! Retreat! Now it's... Ah, yes! That's what you're supposed to do. Okay. Well, this is really cool. I like this game. This game is kind of insane. I'm not gonna fall into that log. What am I supposed to do there? Am I supposed to, like, retreat really? Yeah. I'm sure that's what I'm supposed to do. This is so realistic. Like, for a 2D side-scroller, we're not really side-scroller, this is a 2D game. This is extremely realistic. I love this little slew that we have going on here. It's all crazy and lined up. Can I swim? Oh, nope. Looks like I can't swim. I'll die in the And once again, I over the situation. So, turns out, yes, I actually do have to. I automatically think I have to do it twice. No way that I can do it. No, to make it look like a decoration. If not, I have to. jump onto this rope. Jump onto the rope. I'm sorry about the pause. I am a seriously stupid one. Why you have to be so frustrated? What do I do? Be back. I have to do a Tarzan. I will do it this time. If I can go a whole video without...
Oh.
happy. Please don't. Please don't. Great. Well, you know what? I'm going to finish this boss battle when I get back. So, thanks for watching. If I had any audio problems, please let me know. I'll probably find it out. I'll figure it out before you guys even tell me, so probably no need to even tell me in the first place, but if you guys want to subscribe, if you like our my videos and Neil's videos, then feel free to, and maybe like, favorite, or there's no more reaction on YouTube. I missed them, because I would say so. I'll just kill myself. Yeah. Alright, see you guys next time. Peace.